Here the question says that the flowers which have a single ovule in the ovary and are packed into an inflorescence, these are pollinated by. The correct option is fourth, which is wind. So wind pollinated flowers, they have a single ovule in their ovary and they also are packed into compact inflorescence.